America's top job killers, government debt, red tape, and skyrocketing healthcare costs. That's why Jay Fant has a plan to lower taxes and reduce regulation. He'll work to cut wasteful spending and overturn big government programs like Obamacare. Because Jay knows when small businesses aren't fighting with government, they're creating jobs. No wonder more than 40 Westside business leaders have endorsed him. Jay Fant, a small business conservative ready to lead.